I should actually do that.
It's just me. I leveled both Heritage and Succession, and each one took 2,100 kills to get to 17.
Yeah,
it's not
rough.
Fun.
On Sniper especially, like...
I'll do that. I'll just... Yeah, the Snowball Farm is nice because you level up all three weapons at the same time.
Yeah, it's much nicer.
They literally just made it fucking unbearable to level
What? How do... Okay, I don't know how delayed that was.
I have unstopped, I don't have barrier.
That's fine.
We're back. I guess I'm just gonna reload the instance, cause that was hella delayed.
Oh word, you have Galahorn on.
I'm so stupid.
You know, that
could be a problem.
Which solo are you doing, Fed?
Flawless to Gatekeeper.
Oh, nice.
I've like, bro, like Jimbo saw me do the Conflux thingy in Templar. I did that, but I didn't start from beginning. Then I died to like a physics thing, which I posted to Dash. I don't know if you saw it. And I don't know.
It was today, I didn't.
But like, I bash, like, I right click an Oracle, like, dive onto it. And,
ouch.
And it just kills me instantly.
I was watching, Ompem do that as well. I can't remember if it was Master or not. And he lost his melee charge to an invisible Oracle.
Yeah, I remember that. That was, like, Templar, I think.
Was a mistake. Never mind.
Yeah, obviously, like, I've done all the encounters, like, multiple times. It's just a matter of, like... Because Conflux is definitely the most inconsistent.
You're doing it on Titan? Or what
class? No, Warlock.
Warlock or Hunter.
But I started playing yesterday, so...
It's a lot of progress to make in one day of gaming.
I mean, I've done all the solos in previous year. And it is Christmas, so I just got the buff in it. The birthday buff, the Jesus birthday buff. It is not my birthday.
What I've got, eh?
I don't answer the phone for weeks.
It doesn't stomp me, this is actually like really fun.
What, Templar?
Yeah. Oh. Is this like double slugging it?
I need to go get that heavy ammo quick.
Yeah, same.
Bruh.
I got baited by you. I thought you knew the strap.
I thought that door was gonna open, because the other one does.
Oh wait, we still gotta kill some. Oh, this guy. Hello. I hope my speed booster.
Christmas and Fortnite should not go together.
Love storm grenades.
Just mean that 1.5 second nerf definitely changed things, trust me. It's balanced now, please believe me.
There, yeah. I'd even say they're bad now.
Yep. You'd better have used lightning, actually.
One shot, unlucky. I'm grabbing this. I got the acolyte with more health than the boss. These guys are crazy.
So really hard to deal with.
Is my mic actually quiet, or was Fed trolling,
no,
by the way?
No, like, it was fine. I just had you on 80%.
Too low, I think.
Okay.
It must have been all the slurs you were saying.
Yep.
Ooh. How does he know?
How do I know? Oh, boy.
I got him slow. Has Paul been clipping me this entire time?
Nope.
Surprisingly.
How the turntables.
Call me a nail salon where I keep clipping.
I got a clip a few days ago from the Tanix Farms of Seven drawing angry windmills. And he thought it
was
very
so
funny.
That was so funny.
I showed it to him and asked if I could put it in Beats montage. I was like, yeah, go ahead.
Huey, you cannot go after me for name dropping anymore. Listen to your sentences.
Bro, read the room. It was funny.
Yeah, it was funny.
The difference
but...
is he's in a clan.
Oh!
All the differences, I've cleared solo attacks. And solo life.
You have a number?
I live these.
I do.
You win, it's fine.
Oh wait, it's not even match game, is it?
No.
Oh. Okay. I just assumed it was because Bungie.
What? What? Hello?
Hi.
I don't know why that did that. Yeah, I'm fucked now because of that.
Lag.
Bro.
And the shaft is big enough. Oh.
Pause.
Okay. yes. Yeah, I did not have enough time, so I did not know what to do there. I keep on getting so goddamn close, though.
No, please. Don't ratio me. I beg you.
Oh, you still have yours. I was like, what the hell?
No, we're gonna have to get another one anyway, because you have to do, like, two... And then a tiny one for the last one.
Oh, because it's master or whatever you do, a bit less damage.
Yep. Minus 10 contest mode.
I fell off the map. I'm gonna kill myself.
Fuck you.
That was a fucking weird third phase right there.
That's insane. Do more damage in a two-man legend than I do with the fucking LFGs in the normal one.
Hang on, we gotta kill that fucker here.
Oh, sure. I didn't even realize
that. Oh, please! Where are my healing wells? I got them, by the way, it's fine.
Dash murders when they see an untouched child.
Amen.
What did you say, hey man or amen?
I'll leave that up for you to find out.
That's a calm.
Ah! I thunder crash into an exploding thrall.
That's incredible.
Oh my god.
Huh, joyous.
Dude, the handling on the sniper is so abysmally low.
Using?
Just the level 1 succession, just so I can level it up a bit.
Oh, rip.
Unlucky.
Hang on. Oh, those pricks are gonna be a problem. I'm gonna get them. Imagine wave.
Oh, I don't have ashes on.
Oh, okay.
That's fine. We're probably gonna need to kill the champ before we kill this guy anyway.
Yep, and watch this be a perfect fucking rotation.
I'm gonna get sniped. Please don't! Mercy!
Oh no, it didn't even send me down. It did the pod glitch.
What am I watching? What did I just watch happen to you, Paul?
I'm about, like,
I genuinely don't think I've ever seen that.
Yeah, that's a new one, man. What the fuck was that?
Balls don't pick up in time.
He didn't galley.
I somehow ended him with a thunder jumped over here. After that, somehow something else happened.
No way that didn't hit.
Oh, the boss is here. Hello. But do we need to kill the champ?
If we want platinum, yeah.
Does it give you better, like, reward?
Very slightly.
Eh.
Is there anything I could use other than a blinding nades?
Not really.
You can use a sniper.
You can primary them technically.
I've heard some people talking about using snipers on Aatrox instead of a GL.
That's a weird one.
Yeah. I've never tried it, but it's just what I've heard.
I mean, I guess it might be more consistent now that you can actually see the health go down.
Yeah. Only took them 2 years to fix that.
I actually preferred it when it regened his health. At least it gave it some semblance.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the white bar thing.
Oh no, I am. But I also prefer... On day one, the white bar made it regen his health for some reason.
Oh yeah. That was for a few months. It was just like stupid rubber banding because you're doing like too much damage at once or something, I think.
Would have actually made it interesting though if it was like... If you didn't do it fast enough, you would start taking back all the health that you took from him. Because it's kind of a complete joke now.
It'd be so funny to see Aatrox day one now with, like, Crash and Parasite and stuff.
Probably do Florim or something.
I was literally thinking... I'm probably just done.
Okay.
I was literally thinking, like, the other day, like, I don't think we'll ever get, like, a... damage phase like this again, just because it would be so power crept by
burst DPS. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm still interested to see what the fuck they're gonna do for Lightfall. Surely we're gonna just have to fight a Disciple again, because I can't think of what else we would do.
Think of what they're gonna do. What about Lightfall?
Lore wise.
The raid. Like, what the raid's gonna be.
Leaks have said that the boss is Nezarak, but...
Oh, yeah, I've seen those leaks. I think people seem to think that the leaks aren't true. But if they are, then Lightfall's gonna be sick.
Yeah. Oh, what that leak about the raid, where it's like you go back in time or whatever.
Dope. fucking way I suck this bad. Okay. Unless I die on Gorgons, I've cleared.
Nice, good shit.
Thanks.
So and at least you're not gonna, at least you're not gonna have to mute as much of the video as Neo did when he did his earlier this week.
Yeah.
Oops.
What did you say in that? So I can mute the same exact thing being said.
Well, basically, I said if this makes it into the recording, I want the FBI to know that I have the materials
and
to make
the ball
a bomb
is over there. Okay.
To make a bomb in my residence, and I plan to use it on civilians or something like that.
That's good.
Nice.
God, fucking great game. Why does this always happen?
Bro, like, the Rothschilds made sure that my absolute worst ever clear of Templar was the one that I actually hit. I had, like, 9 phase or some bullshit. Like, it was so bad. I missed, like, 3 Wither Hordes.
A clear is still a clear.
Yeah. A win is a win.
I'm not recording this or something. I'm just going to take a picture when I'm cleared because I'm not having anything fucking screw this instance over.
Like, turn on like 30-second playback if you have that. Because that doesn't really affect your Wi-Fi.
I have
and then you can save it as soon as you kill on final.
Dude, I forgot what my block button was today on Atrax. Literally, they're on final stand with a fucking thing on me. I'm like, I'm pressing V and it doesn't work. It's great. Peek, man. That would have been a funny wipe. Alright, dope. Shout out to Queen Elizabeth. Is Splits still in the VC?
No.
Oh. Anyone you want to shout out, Splits?
Osama bin Laden.
Yep. Shout out to Jay for not clearing this yet so I can stop here and I don't have to actually go for it.
Oh, bro. You just know that the Lowman server's gonna include that as a thing you need for prestigious or something.
That's some bullshit. That's best of the best only.
Didn't they? I swear they've made like solo master acquisition something as well now.
Oh, that's crazy. Shout out to Coca-Cola 51. shout out to Peach and Ethan and Jet and my mother. Thanks.